We're playing as the big guy himself, Big the Cat. Everything's so bright. The sun. Oh, I can see a power up here. To the sewers. Twinkle Park. Ah, the fishing parks. More fun than Frontiers. Mm-hmm. crashing in Princess Peach's castle. No amphibian's gonna break the lore.
Not too bad.
Welcome to Twinkle Park.
The next missions are to catch a 1,000 gram fish or a 2,000 G fish. Differently this time.
The train headed for the Mr. Gillings will be departing soon.
Open sesame. A floaty.
You've discovered the life belt. It keeps you afloat when you're in water. To swim underwater, press the jump button when afloat.
Makes it so much easier to fish with this. How does Big have the fastest climb? Okay, I entered normally. Somehow the Dreamcast decided to turn itself off. Right by the T-Rex skull. Because Big is a really big guy, he can break ice. Allow me to break the ice. catch bigger fish. Let's get back to the task. Fish are designed after real-life animals. Somehow the Dreamcast, let me explain it, it decided to turn off on its own.
Wow.
Thankfully, I get to keep all the power-ups I obtained.
Yeah, we'll be right back, so we'll get back to it.
Catch Froggy in Twinkle Park or the Ice Cap.
Mm-hmm. That's where Froggy comes from. Where did Froggy come from? Dreamcast?
Well, yeah, they were. I think they were introduced into this version. Mm-hmm. I look for some more power ups. Ruins. Don't mind me, I'm just getting another power up, like another lore and the long lore. No, it's a fishing rod. It said that there was one near Big's house. Everything is so dark. Capable of a lot, and Found it. Let's follow the water. This Big's house.
Longer casting distance.
Okay, besties.
Yeah.
I'll get you guys lunch.
Okay.
At James' house.
What kind of lunch?
Oh,
where'd you get that? Oh, you bought it.
I went to that
one. I see.
I'll get you guys, you want turkey and their American cheese because I'm going to the gym.
Yeah.
Okay, strong turkey and American cheese.
Yeah.
And a roll or a hero?
Hero.
Hero.
And a hero, okay. So I'll get a hero. And so I'll get turkey, American cheese, and then you have all the other stuff here. Mm-hmm. What else you want on your sandwich besides turkey and American cheese? Nothing, right?
Nothing.
What you have bottles of water, so you take a bottle of water with you.
Mm-hmm.
All right, so I'll be back in a little while.
All right. That robot, I better go after him. This froggy. Emerald Coast. I see a shark. There's one thing that boggles me. Why are amphibians swimming in seawater? Aren't they supposed to be freshwater creatures? Oh, not the shark. Wasn't looking for a hammerhead to catch. Oh, Gamma took him.
No, hold on there. Come back, please. Give me my friend back. I'm begging you, please.
Oh, wild goose chase in a nutshell. Big zombie and carrier.
This place doesn't look familiar to me at all. Sounds like Froggy's around somewhere. Let's go see what's behind this door.
One more power up to find. More power up. Now I could catch even the biggest fish. The hot shelter. Whoa. Suspended in the air. Okay, we got some coelacanth, an anglerfish. See a prehistoric fish. Survive in that kind of environment. Well, technically, bull sharks can survive in freshwater too. It's like a case of Jurassic Park Builder. Put some Coolasuchus in seawater. That's the shrine of the Master Emerald. You know, back then, before Perfect Chaos destroyed the world. out of anger and sadness.
Wow. Is it all right for me to be here? So do you trust me? So these are the seven emeralds.
Soggy, I don't like the looks of this place. If something happens now, there's no point to my rescuing you. I don't know who would bother to save us both. We better get going, buddy!
Emergency alert.
Must have changed shape again. I better use the monorail.
Use the monorail to get out of the ship. His shark form, Chaos 4.
So, I see you're trying to escape. I'm right on time. Chaos, grab him. Get that frog. And don't forget the Chaos Emerald.
Sonic's here.
Unbelievable! Look what happened! Chaos has transformed his death!
Huh?
Gotta go!
Froggy? I'll save you! Don't worry, Harry!
So, he's your friend, eh? No sweat. I'll get him back. Watch.
Careful, Soggy. Don't worry. We'll get the bag.
Should I even call this a boss battle? Honestly, I don't even know.
Aim for the frog and cast the lure.
All Chaos does is move around. Time to evacuate and abandon the ship. I hope Big knows what he's doing. That's the end of the big story.
Yeah.
That's the end of the story. Have you enjoyed this? Leave a like, comment, and subscribe.